Black Light Machine. Now, Black Light Machine is the second oldest song from the Frost repertoire. Hyperventilate was the first. Black Light Machine was the second thing I wrote. And I wrote it in reverse. The second half, the instrumental bit, I wrote first. It was part of a Pro Tools demonstration for a guy called Ryan Carline, Rhino. Very lovely bloke. He's Gary Barlow's engineer. And I was doing a lot of songwriting with Gary at the time, back before he was all fab, when he was living up in Cuddington as part of the True North production team. And we wrote a lot of songs up there, and we had a really, really good time. And Rhino was always there, and he was always a bit of a fan of mine, because I was quite into Pro Tools micro editing and all the sort of stuttery stuff. Still am. And he kind of was just sort of quite fascinated by that. So I did this little section, this sort of 2-minute bit of music for him. I was going to do it and hand it as a Pro Tools session and say, that's how you do it. Educational, instructional. And in the end, it went so well that I ended up, a song kind of came out the back of it. And actually, funny enough, that little bit didn't make it onto the Black Light Machine track itself, but it was the catalyst for the rest of it. And it's another really, it's really good fun to play, that the whole Big Banana and all that stuff. It's quite satisfying. I think I prefer the instrumental stuff with Frost, because I don't have to do, it's the whole singing and playing, and it's all quite, you know, so it's the instrumental stuff, you can just sort of sit down, sit back and just enjoy having a bit of a blah. So I finished that, and that's, the second half was done, and I thought, well, I can't, it just was a bit odd just starting going blah, 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 and sort of going off, so I thought I'd better write a front bit to it. And I had this little riff that was a little thing on FM7, I can't remember what the sound was, but it was just basically this little tiny riff of the little ocarina thing going do 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 do, which you can just hear in the first half of Black Light Machine. It is there just before you go into the chorus, the I Can't Breathe, but you can hear it going do 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 do. And that was the start of it. That's what that bit was. That was the initial thing for it, going from D major to B flat major, I think. And it kind of was one of those songs where it wrote itself. It was just a nice little melody, the da 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 da, over this chord sequence. And then I found a guitar sample, which I then transposed from between D and B flat, because originally it was just in D. I think it's Lydian mode thing. And it just sort of fell together. So happy accidents. And then I linked the two with a big sort of ethereal bit, which was kind of a sort of rip off of that bit in Home by the Sea, between Home by the Sea and Second Home by the Sea. I needed like a little bit to link. So I kind of copied that, sort of. And that was it. And yeah, I'd say that's kind of, I think that and Hyper are my two favourite Frost tracks, both to listen to and to play. I'm just a stranger. I walk in the bright light. Boy to a soldier. I'm fighting the good fight. And dying ways. I wanna go, don't wanna know about the danger.
always be the first in line. And you know, it's all about the life divine. A hero's hand and all the signs. You're the one and the one you must survive. And you know, it doesn't matter what you do. And you know, the luck you fear will pull you through. The never-ending light you find. For the one that must survive. And you know, and you know.